Yeah.
Well, what we have here is a washing machine tub that we put boulder logs in. Then we have a garbage can that's turned upside down with racks in it. And we have Fraser River soccer line bullets that have been
brined and then dried, and then we put the fillets on the little racks, and then we keep adjusting the temperature to try and keep it between 150 and 170 degrees. So it's been on now for about 4 hours, and we'll let it go all night. I'll just lower that down on top of that, and if it gets too hot, I throw it.
Go on outside and look at the pulley.
If it gets too hot, I throw a little water on the pulley and try and cool it down a bit, so the salmon just stays between 150 and 170 degrees.
That's genius.
Okay.
How much do you estimate the cost of was to make this smoke? Salmon smoker.
Probably, well, those blocks from the boat are expensive, but other than that, maybe $2.50.
This is Backyard BC Salmon Smoking with Brent Sands.